What are you sitting on? So here we have Simon Beach assembling, doing the final assembly of a Sydney Vertical Camp Opera House.
Hey, darling, could you put that in
this one? Maybe he's a helper. So we're putting some shock cords through them. So when you fold them up properly, they just kind of self-assemble.
Into the one. Did it clip in?
I think so. Yep.
Yep.
No, oh, almost. That one's going to sink.
Cool.
Yep.
And then we feed it through this one. Grab them out. And clip that in there. You want to clip it in?
Now put that clamp on there, Rim.
There you go, clamp it. Yeah, I'll just pull it tight a bit and you put the clamp on it. Anna, put it on the end like that. Yep, a bit more, a little bit more on there. Put it on just that, so the teeth are facing in towards the pipe. Yeah, there you go.
Perfect.
Cool. And then put this one through.
It's all about the clamps, isn't it?
It's all about the clamps. And then, you want to take that clamp off?
Yeah.
Watch your finger, you don't get pinched.
Thank you.
no. I say under pressure.
Under the clutch.
Oh, God.
Might get out of there. Half a fisherman's.
Pinky. The opposite.
That's fine. Actually, pins into the two better. Stays in the middle.
Yeah, right. Sometimes I get it and sometimes I don't, and I'm like not sure what I do exactly. Yeah.
So it's still end up right in the middle, not okay. In the middle of wall side.
Voila!
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 Yeah, when do I get a cut of dad right
here? Yeah, you are getting a cut. It's here, that's all I got right now.
What's
100%
of the ribbon.
We can put it in research benefactor.
I'd say move it a bit more that way so you can kind of see that corner.
Alright, yep. So that's the fully set up. It's the vertical camp.
It's all trapezium.
Yeah, go test it around. Everyone gets tested a bit. So yeah, it should be good. You know, it's good for one adult and one child, but probably not if they're using it as a trampoline.
What do you think?
A
good?
Not bad thing.
Okay, the packing of the D4 trapezium. And Remy will help. So first, you just get the straps organized. Lay it down as easiest and pull the fabric towards, yeah. So it exposes the joint here.
Yeah. Right?
Okay, I'll let you go. Then what?
Now pull these straps inside out of the way.
And remember when you're setting it up, those have to go around the pole sometimes. People set it up upside down. And that's no good. Yeah, so you skip a joint, don't you?
Yeah.
You can do that one. Yeah.
So once you get this?
Yeah, then you fold it and then fold that one back. See, that's what people have trouble with. They get the sequence wrong and it keeps snapping together. But once you get it dialed, it's alright. Now the air side, we call those tubes. Yep, with the joiner.
I'm gonna fold that in.
Yeah, that's a sweet move there. That's sort of the key to
this one.
Like parachute packing, you spend a lot of time on your pack, and so it deploys quick. Chris is like the master modification and figuring things out to their most efficient. That twist is sometimes confusing, but yeah, basically just get the tube so they're pointing in the same direction, really, aren't they? Or do they cross?
You can kind of do this one proper way, just looking at it there.
It looks good, yeah, why don't you try that?
But you can even get it working somewhat further.
That looks like the most reliable. Then when you fold it, they compress together.
Yeah, that one.
Yeah, that's the way to do it. Yeah, so they're crossed over. Yeah. Now when you fold it, it's all squished together like a spring-loaded trapezium. Wow. Have you skydived or?
Nah.
When you start packing your own shit, you're gonna love it. It's just the same kind of thinking.
Nice.
Ooh, ready to go.
Do you wanna get a bag?
3.5 kilograms of fun.
Yeah, I've watched a few videos on the skydiving packing. It looks very tedious.
Yeah.
A lot more clamps.
Nice.
Nice.
Sweet.
Four trapeziums, eight trapeziums, 12
trapeziums. Three more will go in there. Here we go.
What a master painting job.
Here's some fun
material.
Protect the
flame.
Yeah.
Yeah. I think there's this, what's that last one? Is there any two left?
As D4 is still getting made in Durango.
Yeah. And is that like a full time job?
He's pretty casual. He likes to fish.
Oh, cool.
So he basically.
Just going slow.
So you're doing the final QC.
Yeah.
And check the zipper all the way up and down.
How's that for tension on the fly? Like, it's still got a bit there, but...
Yeah, you could lower the fly, or the ledge a little bit, but that's a safe margin there.
Yeah, I think that's a good amount.
QC complete. Kind of a wet, rainy day out here, but we've been building portaledges since coffee, 8:30 coffee, and it's probably 2-3 in the afternoon now, and we're getting ready to set these all up for final quality control check. Rami's been helping, making sure there's 12